Diljit T.S. Vishnu Prasad. So Vishnu, can you take us through the race?
We didn't have a very good qualifying. We qualified sixth, and after that managed to make up some places through the race. I think there were four or five of us fighting for the win, and I think after the sixth or seventh lap, somebody pulled away a big lead. After that, Diljit and I and Rahul were fighting for second, and in that gap, I think Diljit also pulled away. And after that, me and Krishna had a very, very close finish towards the end. I think it was a couple of thousands between me and Krishna. Yeah, a very, very good race, and hopefully tomorrow the last race will be better.
So with Diljit finishing second.
Yes, as Vishnu said, we had a very bad qualifying, and I started 8th, and somehow I managed to get past all of these guys on the main back straight using the slipstream. And myself and Vishnu had a very good fight, and I almost went out and rejoined, and it was a pretty good race.
Alright, and
our
winner, Sandeep Kumar.
I qualified 5th, and then we started off, and then we had a good start. And after that, the fight was between me and Krishna for place 2, and Rohit was opening a bit of gap. And after that, I passed Krishna, and then I was trying to catch up. There was a big gap between me and Rohit, but thank God the safety car came out, and then the gap closed. And after the safety car, I had a good start, and then passed Rohit. And then, yeah, from the lead to the flight was good. I just tried to keep calm, and then